How you doing? Good to have you with us. You're watching Much Music. This is a Much Music exclusive. We're at a private airfield somewhere northwest of Toronto. So secret that they had to blindfold me to get me in here. No one is allowed to know except the band NSYNC. They'll be landing in the next few minutes. They're in town to do a couple shows. We're going to be taking you, the Much Music viewer, backstage with NSYNC from the minute they land to the minute they go on stage. So stick around.
I've been hurt, babe. That ain't no lie. I've seen them all come and go. Oh, I remember you told me that it made you believe in no man, no cry. Maybe that's why every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again.
See, so first in line, Customs. Next in line, Much Music. How lucky are you? Wow. Welcome to Canada. Just
bad news, man.
Bad news. Where are the other guys?
They didn't clear customs, so it's just going to be the Lance and Justin show tonight.
There was this hole in the plane, and it kind of sucked three of the members out. Yeah. They should be here any second.
We're just in tonight.
Well, welcome back to Canada.
There you go.
Looking forward to it?
Oh, yeah.
Good to have you here. We're waiting for the other guys. We're hoping for them to fall out of the sky.
Yeah. Plane will be coming anytime
soon. There's another jet, because we had so many of our friends and family with us. So right, there's another jet that we tried.
Good to see you guys again. Go get warm.
All right.
Your hands are nice and
lovely,
soapy, man.
Cold.
Yeah.
Chris, good to see you, buddy.
Dude!
Too cold for you?
Freezing!
Come on, it's Canada.
No.
Welcome. I guess
I'm just waiting until everybody gets off the plane so I can get back on.
That's it.
Hurry up! We're going home.
Come on! Come on!
It's ridiculous.
Come on, you love it.
I don't know how you people do
welcome.
It. I think
welcome
my nose is running, but it's frozen.
Welcome,
so
guys.
It's
welcome.
Not.
You guys are so warm. Wow.
I know.
Do that again.
Like
do that again.
We're
I like that.
Hey.
You know what? But the other guys, they seem to beat you here.
Yeah. Well,
Justin
they took
and Lance,
the executive jet.
Now, was
we
that,
just took a little thing.
Was that you mooning me on the plane?
Might have been.
That was you mooning me, right?
You
can't ever tell the difference between the real moon and Joey's moon, so.
Well, it has a little hair.
Actually, you can't tell between the moon and his face.
As I said, never mind.
Guys, welcome. We don't want to keep you too long here, because I know you want to warm up.
Because
it's cold. That's what I was going to say. Let's go to the Sky Dome.
Yeah, man.
More on the way there.
Bye.
Welcome, guys. We're on our way to the venue. That's where we're going. Now, you know, I don't really get to hang out on these tour buses that often. So
this is our home.
This is your home.
Yeah, I mean, we live here more than the hotels, man.
And can you hack this bus?
There's not a lot
to do on a bus.
Yeah, this bus is better than any hotel room, though. I mean,
you got it whatever you want.
We've got 1,000 channels on TV. We got, you know, DVDs, VCRs, stereos, showers, beds,
two bathrooms,
a kitchen.
It's great, man.
It's got everything.
Here.
Yeah, well, you know.
Well, you know, we're NSYNC. Yeah.
Hey, man, we're watching the Psychic Friends Network here. We got to get the insight to our career.
Nah, man.
And what is she saying?
Yeah, man, she says to watch much because you will learn much.
Do it over there. Why are you so tired?
I just got off a plane, man.
Yeah, but you came in. I don't need that.
You came in from New York. Yeah, I went as.
Come on, was that a 50-minute plane ride?
Yeah, but
he's
it was
a
just.
Wuss.
I didn't go to bed until about 5 a.m.
Five.
And then I just woke up at what? Noon.
What was he up to last night?
We had, like I said, we had the opening, so it was a big party or whatever. And then Lance threw a party as well. He opened up some sort of club last night. He's like a party man.
Really?
He's been opening up he's been throwing private parties.
I've just been throwing some parties.
Thanks for the invite.
I'm sorry. I'm opening up a club in New York.
Good for you. Let's throw a party here while we're here.
Getting ideas and everything.
Good for you.
Come on, Lance,
man.
Hook it up. Let's throw a party here.
Do you know anybody?
Can we make it happen?
We know a few people.
Can we hook it up?
Got a few people here that we know.
You are throwing a party. Oh, he's throwing one tomorrow night. Actually, Lance is throwing a party tomorrow night, so if you guys want to come on down.
Hey, you're back in Toronto, and you're playing Skydome. Skydome's like, what, 49,000?
That's a lot of
people.
We're doing it not one, but two nights.
You're doing it two nights.
One, two, three.
We're playing at the Skydome.
Skydome. And what can the people expect from the show here? Like, you know, a lot of them have been to the shows previous, in the past.
It's going to be pretty much, I mean, our NSYNC shebang, man. I mean, it's going to be loud for one. It's going to be, you know, singing and dancing and craziness. We're just going to invite everybody to have a good time.
Attached that way.
Yeah.
Are we dead?
No.
Up here, no.
No, we haven't. So.
Oh my God! You haven't seen the show? What is wrong?
Hang on a second, gentlemen. Those two ladders out here. In the middle of the floor, please, to the front of the stage.
Yeah, the stage consists of about four semis worth of gear.
This is what the guys use to open up the show. We lift them out from underneath the stage behind a black curtain. The curtain drops for the opening of the show. The guys are about 40 feet up in the air over the stage. The music starts. We bring them back in. They do a little number. We land them on the stage, and then they do this Matrix-type jump.
Did you guys get the cavity search at customs?
Everyone gets the cavity search.
We didn't.
By that big hairy guy?
He got ripped off.
No, I saw the big hairy guy. It's
big,
cool.
Big hairy guy with the plastic glove.
Yeah.
And he's got that mole on his face. Nah,
I didn't get that. That mole itches.
He must be so, I don't know, used to it, bored of it. You love it. You get off your airplane, you're onto a tour bus.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy because, you know, you get to a point to where you're like, man, I want to stop and go look at the city.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's cool because we've been in Toronto before, and I've definitely been here and, you know, gone out and seen the city, and I love it here.
Yeah.
I love it here.
All right, who am I playing? You got to tell me who I'm playing.
Atlanta Thrashers.
That looks like so real. Actually, the football game looks so real. I came out from Monday Night Football the other night, and I thought, I was like, who's playing the PlayStation?
Like, we've been watching a lot of DVDs.
Yeah.
Trying to read books and...
Is it tough to do your own thing when you're on the bus, or is it because there's a lot of people?
Well, I mean, yeah, there is always a lot of people. That's why we got two buses. We usually ride, me and Chris and JC ride on this bus, and then Lance and Joey have their own bus, and they have Joey's brother them.
But it must be like, you know, you get off your plane, and sometimes you must not even know where you guys are, because you get ushered right to the bus, to the venue.
Well, we're not that bad. Usually know where we are. The main thing I always forget is my room number.
Is that right?
Or like, I always leave my room key in my room. I'm the worst.
I think we're almost there. Skydome, beautiful place.
Such a lovely day.
You know what, though? It's a lot better.
It's coming up to us. Actually, coming up to our right.
I'm excited.
That's where Bill Walichka lives.
Who?
Former Much Music VJ, Bill
Walichka.
Bill Walichka?
Yo, what up, Bill?
Does he go into the Much Hall of Fame?
We hang his
is there a bust of him in the Much Hall of Fame?
There is, actually.
We can go worship the bust of Bill Walichka in the Much Hall of Fame.
No, instead of the Hall of Fame, it should be the Hall of Much.
Hall of Much fame.
Oh, yeah. And here it is right over here on this
there
side.
There it is.
Right on this side.
All right, listen. We're going to go into the venue.
There's girls stopping every car.
We'll see you inside.
Too. Wait, wave to these girls.
Wait.
Let's invite them on the bus.
Can they see? You guys want to be on television?
Are these windows tinted?
Like, look, I don't think they can see us, but
there they are.
They can't see, can they?
No.
Oh, look, we're right here. Oh!
No, they didn't come to see you.
Oh, yeah.
They're looking for...
They dissed you.
They're looking for JC's bus.
They're looking for...
That's why I ride the bus with JC, because they always look for JC's bus.
All right.
Me and Justin always try to get on his bus, so, like, whenever they're screaming at the bus, we always just wait, like, I know.
You just put up with it.
Yeah.
We are backstage with NSYNC, more to come, so come on back and join us after the break. Right, guys?
Yeah.
That's what's going
to
happen?
If you want to. Unless there's like a really good commercial on.
Don't go anywhere,
there's a really good commercial
back,
on you want to tape and keep playing
underwear.
It over and over and over again. They don't mind that either. Oh,
the toughest, man. He got in a bar fight. Look what happened. Bar fight.
Actually, Justin got mad through a bottle.
Yeah, he gets kind of mad. When we come off the stage, he's got adrenaline. He was like, where's my water? He's like, I forgot it. Look what happens. Attitude.
I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I want to see you out that door, baby. Bye, bye, bye.
Hey, come on. You want to get on? We can't get pulled over because we have the security car.
Chris?
Yeah?
Is it all right if these guys go with you?
I don't know this guy. There, you guys okay back there?
Hold on a second. Hold on. I don't feel good about this one here.
Hey, if they lose it, they lose it. Do you want me to hang out?
He goes off.
Jamie, should I hold on to your sweater?
No.
Be careful now.
Excuse me, sir. Do you realize how fast you were going?
I apologize. What is the speed?
Back there doing 3.5.
Kilometers or miles per hour?
Miles per hour. Translation. Would you please slow it down?
Get out of here! Wait, they're trying to run for it!
This is cops! Real life cops! This is cops! Bad boys! Oh, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Oh, we got them now! They're caught!
Oh, what you gonna do?
Come on, I need backup. Radio 1-2. Radio 1-2. I need some backup. I got some big ones here.
This I promise you.
Still hanging out backstage with NSYNC. We're in the deep bowels now of the Sky Dome. Right back here where no one gets to go. And actually, NSYNC, they have two rooms here. A quiet room on that side, and there's a toy room on this side. Not everyone gets to go into the toy room, but you know what? I think I should take you guys in there, because they're in there. They're having a good time. A lot of these in there, and a lot of other things in there. Let's go see what they're playing with. They're hiding on us. Games?
Where did everybody go?
Playing games, man.
Is it game time?
Yeah, this is the addiction of the tour. It doesn't look like anything at all.
It sounded like a casino as I walked in.
Yeah.
And I was, my eyes like lit up, but
there's like
disappointing.
30 or 40 games on here, and
they're
all touchscreen games, and everybody's addicted to one or two of them.
And you're trying to, it's like a puzzle, right?
Yeah, this one's the puzzle game. But there's card games, there's picture games, like memory games, all kinds of stuff.
And so this is the room where you guys hang out, JC.
This is our tour room.
Does it always look the same? So can you give us a little tour?
Yeah.
This is
our entertainment center.
Right.
Got TV, it hooks up to the cable in every spot.
Sweet.
DVD, VCR. Usually this is where we watch like our shows afterwards. Like the next day we'll have a videotape of the show that we did the night before.
Game tapes.
Yeah. Well, and we'll basically critique it.
You cool.
know, just like an athlete would.
Yeah, right.
The bikes.
Bikes.
We got these in Vegas.
Vegas bikes.
Yeah.
Vegas baby.
This is a practice kit for like Joey when he's working on some stuff. Joey
right
likes
on.
To practice over here. It's a right quiet on. Kit, but you can plug your headphones in. It sounds like a real kit.
Very cool.
Very, very cool.
And that's
weight bench for Jay, man. Justin loves to work
is that right?
Out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pump it up. Yeah. Well, you know.
And he uses.
It's not like I work out. Believe me, I'm a skinny man.
At least two plates aside for him, right?
Yeah. Well, on top of like Justin work out, a lot of the bodyguards come in here. And
yeah.
They basically stack all those on there. It's like, pretty scary, man. You watch the bar bend.
That's your opening band,
this
right there.
This is
weight.
Yes.
Decisions.
It's sold.
Those guys.
That's sold. Oh, as you can see, they're trying a blockade tactic on us. They got all the guys in front of us.
Throwing grenades
they got a
back
couple
there.
Guys behind us. They're trying to square us in. Okay, I think we got them here. I think this is a dead end.
Careful, they have to perform
I think
tonight.
This is a major dead end right here. And now if you'd follow me out.
They busted us.
Excuse me, fellas. Can I see some license and registration here, please?
You guys got passes?
Can I see some license and registration?
I take this one.
You guys had an overload of people on this little cart.
Yeah.
So there are too
happen?
Many people.
Give
me
tickets
to the show. No, not give you. You give me, I let you go.
Okay.
Any tickets to the show. How about let me like get up and jam with you for a song tonight or something?
That'd be good.
Hey! Smoke on the water, maybe. That'd be good.
I don't smoke, but that's cool. Let's do it.
Have fun tonight. See you again. Take care, okay?
I didn't realize you were arrested celebrities. I'm afraid we're going to...
Oh!
That's not reverse. I'm afraid we're gonna have to be a little more careful about who we pull over. My bad, gentlemen.
Be careful where they lead you over there.
Have a nice night. Next time. Why didn't you tell me they were?
I thought you knew them. I thought you've been playing with them for the last 2 months.
No, I don't know clue. I didn't know. I mean, they looked like hoodlums at first.
That's for when we're in like a venue where there's big hallways and stuff.
Yeah.
Before all the fans come into the venues, we can skate around up there. And usually it makes a lot of the promoters mad, but oh well. And
I'm sure they're happy you're here.
Yeah, no, for sure. And then I don't know. I think
what
this
do we
is
get back here?
Monica's salon. I don't think she's in here right now. I think
Monica's salon.
Yeah, Monica is our hair and makeup girl.
Oh right, okay, that's right.
She has
that's right.
everything that we need. You know, enough hair products to
toilets.
Yeah, that
you don't want to go in there.
You don't want to go in there. Joey was in there earlier. Oh. You don't want to go in there.
Oh.
Look, passes. We got passes.
Cool. Let's go back and bribe them Soul Decision boys. What do you think we can get for these?
One. Are these for us?
A lot of noise in there.
We're gonna hit a bump, so everybody hold on for your life. Oh, we're stalled.
Wow.
Riff raff.
So we know the show's called Backstage with NSYNC, but right now we're literally backstage with Trevor. Trevor isn't in NSYNC. He's
in
Soul Decision. Trevor, good to see you, man.
You too. How you doing?
Doing all right. You're doing a lot better than I am, that's for sure.
This is the exciting part of backstage that everyone tries to get to, but it's really a bunch of boxes and stuff, so
there's
nothing going on.
Somebody's really flying.
Oh yeah, we gotta watch now. We gotta watch it.
That must be Joey. That must be.
Careful, you got a big show tonight.
Excuse me, sir.
What did I tell you about speeding? This is the last time.
Please, please.
What did I tell
Wait.
you? About
hey.
No more. Me...
Ouch.
Ouch. Right now.
The attack.
Oh, you want to take me with you, are you? And you, too, you.
When security guards get attacked by their own...
Ouch. That's sweet. This is what we call the quiet room, therefore peace and quiet.
But what if someone's going into the toy room and there's a sign on the quiet room?
No, accidentally. They get thrown out.
Is that right?
Nobody's allowed in this room except for wardrobe, us five. And that's it, because it's the only place where we can get a little bit of peace and quiet. And so, I mean, it's off limits to everybody. It doesn't matter if we have family visiting. Yeah. It doesn't matter if there's stars visiting us. That's what the toy room's for. When this room, this is kind of like holy ground.
Would you like to see me get my ass kicked right now? Should we try this? Should we
no,
this?
You shouldn't. Trust me. See that guy right there?
I want
Tiny, he wants to go in the quiet room.
No, I don't think I do. You're right. I'm liking it out here. I am having a good time right out here.
It's nice. It's spacious. You know, it's comfortable.
And I like making noise. And I like being loud. So I wouldn't fit in.
Can I brush my teeth?
Steel toothbrush.
Bristles.
Bristles. Oh, God. Hey,
Rick.
I got this here. I'm just standing here.
Hey,
I'm not doing anything.
I'm just...
Officer! He's trying to get it. I got him. Come on, help me out.
Oh, be careful. Oh.
I see a lawsuit written all over this.
Oh.
I see a lawsuit all over this. Oh, that's not working. That's not.
Oh.
That doesn't look good, does it? That kind of. The album has been out there for a while.
new material? You guys are thinking of that? You're working on some new stuff?
Yeah, we're going to start working. We're going to finish this tour get this like kind of out of our heads for a minute because we always like to be innovative and, bring something new to the table. Mm-hmm. So we don't want to be thinking about the old songs. And it's not that they're not great songs and that style's not great, but we kind of have to reinvent ourselves. And since we're on tour pounding these shows out, these tunes are really, really embedded in our head.
That's right.
And I think come December, January, February, December we're taking time off. We're gonna clear our minds. January, we're gonna go into the studio and just create.
JC, thanks, man. This is a great little room here. I wish we could stick around and have some fun here, roast some marshmallows or something. But
we can start a fire over there.
Yeah, but not in the quiet room.
No, not in the quiet room.
But not in the quiet room. Getting back to that game there.
Kill you.
Fun tonight, man. This is gonna be a good show. It's a big space.
Have no idea how good this show is, man. It's gonna be awesome.
I don't have any idea.
No, man.
We haven't been here
in a while, man. I'm ready to blow up the spot.
So who are we here to see tonight?
Justin!
Chris.
JC.
Show them your ticket. They're probably all jealous out there. Look at you guys.
I have a ticket and you don't!